Good afternoon and welcome to today's broadcast of Prefect News. Today in the headlines, a new craze is taking the nation by storm called planking. Planking is an activity where the participants emulate a stiff plank and photograph themselves in various, usually very dangerous and highly risky situations. The quest for the perfect plank has proven to be highly controversial, with critics slamming this practice as being stupid and highly dangerous. I decided to investigate further in the small community of James Roos. Yeah. Brian, here we have SRC Vice President. So what is your opinion on planking?
Oh, it's pretty fun.
It's pretty fun. Yeah. Have you tried it?
Yeah, like near the 15-story building.
Awesome.
It's cool.
It's cool. Thank you very much. What is your opinion on planking?
What's planking?
Planking! Planking!
Planking!
Floor!
What is it?
Planking, you know when you fly down.
Do you guys enjoy planking? Have you guys tried planking?
Wait, guys.
There, we have a perfect plank right there. Thank you.
You might get 20 of them.
Yeah, well, you do like anything.
You can try planking, sir. Yeah, keep playing.
How do we get out?
Well, I think planking is cool to an extent, but then when people take it overboard, it's just like, well, step back, you know?
Yeah, well, I don't know a lot about it, but I'd say plank with caution.
Plank with caution, that is very good advice, Mr. Bruce. Thanks very much.
Well, depends on where it is. Some planking is awesome. Not gonna lie.
Take too many risks. Just do what you can and have fun.
So, have you got a general message for the plankers in general?
To plank within the safety of their own homes.
Brilliant, thanks very much. So either way, what is your opinion on planking?
Woo! Well, I actually prefer the new Facebook group that has started, which is called Teapotting, which actually, I'll demonstrate for you, both of you. And so Teapotting is a lot safer than planking. But I do think that planking is quite funny if you are not being stupid whilst doing it.
Sorry.
I'll grab.
I don't know my
So, planking in my room.
In other news today, the action has been heating up on the basketball courts with various teams battling it out for the annual James Roos 3-3 basketball trophy. Last Friday, which was Black Friday.
It's Friday, gotta get down on Friday.
No, my dear. The pain. Sorry for that slight technical difficulty. Continuing on with the news, last Friday, which was Black Friday, 9 brave souls risked their lives and shaved off all the hair off their heads. In total, they raised $7,000 for the Leukemia Foundation and the Shave for a Cure event.